time. Are you looking for a spectator or pit pass tickets?
Just spectator.
Spectator for sure, so just that red tent over there.
Thank you. 7. Good job, Mike Byron.
Thank you.
A 6 6657. So she's got a tier of 6-6s.
This is bad. This is Josh Nelson at Bass Big. I don't know where he was.
He's got some traffic or something. He's got a 429 in there. Big block. 429 floor down on the 4 minutes. And he's ready to go. So we end running your face, we'll see how the Firebomb does today. V8 power gold flag, folks.
Good sport, buddy. orderly those guys are staged up. That is a sight to behold, folks. That is a beautiful thing. We got our stager down there, Mark Kurtz. I have an old buddy of mine. We were neighbors with Mark Kurtz. Back in the 2016 Posse days. Good job, Mark. Those guys line up. Good job down there. Good job, all you track officials up there. So you can see, I don't know if you can see what Matt's doing there. The green light, the films come off. It's pretty cool, white light.
Pepperoni while you're here? Want pepperoni?
that 7-1 for sure. Bruce had a 6, a 6, and a 7 hit the toss in that 7. Another couple of guys come back to show the court. This is Peter Hopkins at the Crazy Rings of the Blue Rangers. Going against the Reese's Mod, Brendan Lauren. Brendan's in that team. GTJ. Going against Peter Hopkins at the Crazy Ranger. This Peter Hopkins wants to thank his son, B-Hop. Call him B-Hop. For helping him get this, make it all possible. B-Hop's a cool kid. He used to be our junior champion. Now he's a teenager. He's going to graduate into a real mud racer. And this little Ranger, man, I can't, you know, I always talk about it. Just do that. Just go to the office for Peter Hopkins and the Ranger. 5307. My son has the same truck. It's white. It's a great little truck. A 6410. It's a 3-inch mud. Now we've got Fully Force. That's that red Jeep, sponsored by Full Force Fabrication, going against Amanda. This is Mr. Jensen. This is his first race going against Amanda Ray Couture in the Mad Trap, another Jeep YJ. It's 5-7 for Fully Force and a 5-9-1 over Amanda Ray. It's funny how I talk about how the Jeeps are so short and have total one fake. Every Jeep has got dead space since I said that. Weird.
Six. go back and walk out. In the meantime, we've got...
So he must lose that 6-1 here.
Is that 10 feet? Can you go 10 feet? Give it a restart. What do you say, Matt? Yeah, okay, we'll restart. Good job. Good call there, Matty. So we'll get you back up and reset. Like I say, folks, if you go 10 feet, I think you might go 11, 12, whatever. If you go less than 10 feet-ish, give me a rerun. It's an exact thing that just happened there. Restart, back him up. It's like he lost power. I see Troy Black there looking to the back. Perhaps they got killed. They're barely safe. So this happened before a piece of butter or chunk of dirt flies up and hits the kill, which knocks them off. I'm not sure if that's what happened necessarily, but the roof is back to the truck. Yeah, he's got it going now. Last time we saw Jesse try to start the vehicle,
happened a few times before the pump.
Thank you. Round him out again.
Thank you.
Chop guys, is Laura, Grace, Abby, Sadie, the Louisa sisters, Sarah, Sophia, Gabby, Tanner, and August. Thanks to all those kids. We're doing his chop day job. That's today's list. Thanks, Dougie, for doing that. Thanks, kids, for doing Dougie's day job.
Thank you. What's the rule?
Yeah. Out there for a tool, they play 100 mile home, and they play a weekend.